Well, in other news now, kisses were being served up at Chick-fil-A restaurants around the country today as gay rights supporters held a demonstration. It was in reaction to comments from the company's president, who says he believes marriage should only be between a man and a woman. Melinda Davenport checked out the scene at New Hampshire's only Chick-fil-A restaurant and joins us now live in the studio.
Well, TIFF supporters across the country are using National Same-Sex Kiss Day to show their displeasure with Chick-fil-A's position on same-sex marriage.
A boycott is brewing across the nation. Thousands of people around the U.S. were headed to Chick-fil-A restaurants to hold a national kiss-in.
Our love is just as good as heterosexual love.
This after Chick-fil-A's president went on the record with a controversial stance on gay marriage.
You don't have to be gay to be out here today. Be straight. You don't have to, you know, it's not about, you know, making out in front of Chick-fil-A. It's about standing up for what you believe in and standing together in solidarity.
Kiss Day was the second event at the restaurant this week. Just Wednesday, customers on the other side of the argument filled restaurants across the nation for a Chick-fil-A Appreciation Day to show support of Chick-fil-A. Due to their effort, the company said it set a sales record. Here in New Hampshire, the crowd, not so large. One couple did come to protest at the Pheasant Lane Mall in Nashua at New Hampshire's only Chick-fil-A location.
Now, I should say that Chick-fil-A's franchise owner in Nashua has released a statement saying he will support a gay rights festival in Manchester by donating sandwiches to the event. Reporting live in the studio, Melinda Davenport, WMUR News 9.